Hey, 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 my name is PolishLynx. Welcome to Hell Yeah. As you can see, the area is not so humongous, and we go here in order to do what? In order to avoid stuff. More or less. I think I hit it. Shit. I think I've seen some. Oh, yeah. That was a good thinking. I see. Alien shields on shiny grids. Okay, you guys are smart. Damn, so what would you that have done? Drill their faces, I guess. What? What do you mean? Ow! Go, go, go. What's this? A present! A hat, okay. Can't say I like it. It's not terrible. Right. That wasn't on purpose, to be honest. Shit. Got you. Right. So I have to collect these two. Whoa! Got it. And now I have to jump over here. Yes. Success! Okay, let's go to the right. What happened? Don't tell me I fell. Oh, for Christ. That was ridiculously terrible. Alright, put on your Elvis. Elvis hairstyle is the best hairstyle, I think, at least in the game, because in real life, well, maybe back in the prime of this hairstyle, yes, but now I wouldn't say it's a good idea to wear it. Or maybe, I think woman still love Elvis, so... At least the young one, not the one that got overweight and stuff. Ow. Thank you. With this, it looks like Kenshiro's brother, Jagger. And Jagger was not really a good person. Let's switch it back to... Elvis. Okay. All right. Slow and steady. What? How? So really, what am I supposed to do? Okay, so that's the way actually to do this. The door has opened. Oh yeah, I think I've read about it, yeah. But this one, Osvaldo got to hell through a newspaper competition. It had actually been intended as an April Fool's joke, but a legal error in the small print meant they had to strangle him on the spot. Well, it's his fault. Map, show me the map. Right, so if I go here, I will go down, and that's not really the point now. Now the point is to get over here. Wow, that was lucky I didn't get hit here. Hey. Does it even work? Don't know, maybe. We'll see. Let's leave it here. Let's leave you here. Right, jump and boom. Well, that doesn't really work. Oh, that's the way. Okay. Nice. Okay. Hang, hang, hang. Something is over here. Four. All right. Ole! 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 Go! Alright, this guy Hassan's on board, right, was the last phrase he heard before the Apollo 97 lander took off. He spent years drawing huge SOS signals, but the mission had been to the dark side and nobody saw. Sorry about that, man. Ugly, ugly! Seven! Wow. One, two, three. Oh! Shit. Where is he? Ugh. Catch the stars. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And? Wow! The magical rabbit! See ya. Alright, due to budget cutbacks, later NASA missions were ad-sponsored mainly by gambling and porn companies. Nobody was happy about it, but that's the future for you. Oh man, alright, map. What I need is map. Alright, let's go up. Surprisingly, I don't need to restore health. Which is surprising, very surprising. Don't know why I said it twice, but whatever. Alrighty. I have to... Okay, probably I need to go upstairs to do this. I could say he fought for watching those twinkling lights, but I'm just a big softy, really. They're lovely, aren't they? Would you like to see more of them? Perhaps walk towards the final one? That's a very kind offer I'm willing to accept. Can it be a surprise too? I love surprises. Alrighty. It shall be a surprise. So I need to drop that thing. God damn it. I wonder how am I supposed to drop it. Ow! First time I got hit here. Alright, because there are two monsters, let's restore the health. And okay. Oh, there is a wall. Okay. Why does it not melt? One, two, three, four, five. That's not really a good juggling, if you ask me, because the ball can't hit the ground, but catch. Okay, that was lucky, because I pressed without thinking. What's going to happen? Wow. Right, some parts of the dark side are still uncharted. The major here wandered off it when and once something bad happened. We're not quite sure how he was still moving around. Brr. No! I can't go down, I'll go up here. Okay. Press X to enter. Oh, I like this. I like the idea. Got it. Can't reach here, but I can at least get rid of this. And this, and here. Alright, seems okay. So let's get things done, huh? No! Don't touch me, don't touch me! Money. Alright, almost 2000, not bad. One more and... Well, that looks dangerous. One more. Right, I need to find that entrance below. It's over here? Yeah, it's here. Go, 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 go! Oh, shit. Fuck! It had to appear just at that moment, right? Right, give me some blood. And I wonder if I have to redestroy that thing. Yeah, I have to go back. Damn it! Obviously, I have to. Fuck you, fuck you. Well, I'm cursing a lot in this game, do I not? But I think that always happens in my case with platformers. Okay. What I've done was risky, that's for sure, but seems like it was worth it. Oh! I'm sorry, what's happening to me? Okay. Fuck. I don't want to die, that's for sure. Roast it! That means doors here opened. And in the other place as well. If you're wondering why this guy looks so fed up, it's because he bites himself in his bottom eye every time he has dinner, which really sucks. The name was a total coincidence, incidentally. Poke Chomp. Oh man, I forget about this. Fuck. But I killed this guy, so I'm fine. I have over $2,000, and there is no real need to come back here to buy anything, I think, so we're gonna go straight to the point. Oh, ouch. Right. No, no, no. Right, there is an exit here, and I don't want to use it yet. Nope, too early. There is exit, and to enter the mission, I need 4-5 more of these guys. That sucks, but let's take off. Welcome to space, this is the future, I'm as boring, you don't be rude to me, the future hates rude people, I'm very futuristic on this. What about if I make you a thing of the past then? Round this! 10, shut up! 20, go to 10! Okay then, where are the space rules? Here are the space rules! 10, watch your fuel! 20, shoot the bodies! 30, go to hell! Kill enemies! Open the boss lair. Kill, 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 kill enemies. But somehow I can't kill anything so far. Oh shit! What was that? What hit me? Where is my special one? I checked Omega. People like me need to see Verlof at least once a week, minimum. That's touching. Wait, I mean sickening! No wonder! Something. It's been hours. If she's not right behind the door, I'm not sure what could happen. I'm serious! Okay, first let's go here. I'm a little short on fuel. How? Oh, I see fuel! Where's my special one? I checked, no mate, god, people like me need minimum. Okay, so I need to find someone. Big picture. Show him how long it is, let him see the big picture. I'm not sure I get it, to be honest. Okay, that's the limit. Okay, I'm out of fuel. Oh, that's how it works. When I unplug fuel, it drains my life energy. Okay, now that sucks. But somehow I got my life back. Okay, where am I? I don't want to go here. Yet. Shit. Alright, let's collect. Oh, money. Oh, no. Money. Press A. Yeah! Seen this one? And oh, we win! Money. Fuel. Oh! Yeah, let's see who's tougher here. I think I win. Launch the shark, RB. Got you! Fire! Where am I? I'm over here. The door is there. Okay, actually let's search the area, because why not, if it's possible. Maybe I will run into some more monsters on the way. It shows me to go here, so I guess I can finally show him how lonely he is. Let him see the big picture. What the heck do you mean? I do not understand. What am I supposed to do here? I can't do a thing. Oh! Hello! I'm not! No! What a great romantic dice to me! I don't know what I did, but I guess that doesn't matter. Okay, Ash Hooper. After 30 years getting squished on that goddamn highway by total jerks in trucks, Colin finally decided he wasn't going to take anymore. It was like he could swim anyway, so what the hell? He'd want to be one of the ones with the plunger or the grubby arm, but no, they had to give him the laser blaster. You can't open a pickle jar with a laser blaster, can you? Caution, objects in space are bigger than they appear. We've had complaints, but we don't care. Right, map. Let's go up. Ow! Okay. I wouldn't mind some fuel. That's right. But I wouldn't mind singing because I don't like it. But whatever, the music works fine. Even if my voice sucks. Whoa! Whoa! What? Did that just open the whole area for me? Hello. Fuel. More fuel and even all. I'm close, very close to the find. Hello. Sorry, but I don't speak your shitty language. Ah, so close! Come on! Come on! What was the name of the first animal in space? Laika, Canon, Kodak, your mom. You know what? This game has ridiculously weird answers, so your mom? Don't tell me! Ah, I knew it! I mean, I knew it was Laika, but... Waika. That's how it's supposed to be. Laika, but... I expected some answer that was appropriate for the game. As before. Well... Unfortunately, it didn't work that way. 44 out of 44. I remember I... needed 45 to open that one door below. So it's impossible. Oh crap, so many. But there is money around, so I better collect it. Fuel. Actually, I like that stage of the game. I think it might be even better than the actual game. Maybe not, but I like this. What we have now. It's easy, enjoyable, and stuff. Alright, let's go through the gate to enter. This tiny ship smells of baby carrots. Is that you, Ash? It's difficult to ask. I can see clouds from here. So what are you? Very witty, are those your last words? Anyway, let's go. Pretty soon you'll be feeling like you fell down the stairs. I do not know pain, I'm not experienced, but there's always a spring in my step when I'm getting ready for dinner. Come, let us stretch my metallic jaws. Fear the wrath of my powerful ship. It comes from my factory. It's awesome. It can shoot and turn and burn fuel. Was this a stand-up routine? Stop it, you're kidding me! Wait, that's the wrong way around! My God. I don't know, did it save? Oh shit! Where is he? Seems like I need to hit the head as with one of the snakes earlier, and I think it will take a while to beat that thing. Oh. What are you trying to do here? Okay. Ow! Ow! Alright, the movement pattern definitely is different now. Okay, so I... Oh shit, fuel! Okay, I'm okay now. I'm okay. Where are you? Fuck. Okay, so I can get hit after all. Fuel. I need fuel. Ow! Where is he? Oh. Shooting again. Okay. That's a success. At some point. Fuel. As much fuel as possible. Let's collect it. Where is he? Alright, so you move with the trucks, huh? And you try to drop them bombs on me. Where is he? Whoa. I think you felt a bit too comfortable a second ago. Oh, come on, drop that! I don't mean to drop bomb on me, because they don't hit you. Where is he? Alright, you are almost... Oh, shit. Almost done, I think. You are dead. Sorry, bro. Razor, or whatever your name was. Random, not so useful. Girl, space snake suck! You are the snake. Okay, the party's over. I'm taking the lead now. Give me a G. Give me a... O? Alright guys, actually we are in zone 6. Let's end the episode here and hope you enjoyed it and see you in the next one. Bye bye!